Optimus Prime, you have delivered me from the foul influence of Dark Energon, but I am afraid my spark is corrupted.
We're too late.
I can survive if I shut down my systems completely, but the process will take millions of years, during which Cybertron will be left cold and barren.
We must leave our home if we are to survive.
The line of Primes has failed, yet hope still remains. I offer a portion of my spark to take with you to the stars. For as long as it survives, so shall I. Will you accept this responsibility, Optimus Prime?
I will.
Behold, the Matrix of Leadership. Cybertron recognizes and welcomes Optimus Prime, Keeper of the Matrix, Leader of the Free Autobots.